the only law, which is law, the law of life, the law of live. Laws of His Majesty, Majesty. If I must live by law, it must be laws of His Majesty. If it's not the laws of His Majesty, well, I can make my own law. Because what I know is that all of them other laws that He's making is man-made them. Some man believe that only this house right and that one wrong and that one wrong and all the rest wrong. Well, I know that God never make a mistake. So if him have the 12 tribe and him have the Naya Bingi, him have the Ethiopian after that, and him have the RMA and him have this, there must be a man somewhere that can bring all of this thing together.
Together.